on a sheep or a cow heart, one can observe the thin outer layer of the heart. It is very smooth and is known as the epicardium and also as the visceral layer of the pericardium.